The theme question of the podcast is, what was one of the darkest periods in your career and what did you do to overcome that?
Well, I'd say there's been a couple of dark periods. One was obviously when we got dropped. Because at that same time, like, I was engaged, not to my wife now, but at, you know, this was a while back. And so, you know, I had this expectation that, like, all right, we're getting ready to go, second album, like that, you know, and then that happens, and then the engagement falls through, and just like a bunch of stuff happened at the same time. And sort of I was left, and you know, everybody that was sort of in my team, management, all that kind of stuff, kind of just watched me wallow. you know, it was kind of just like, well, that's what happened, and you gave it your best shot, kid, you know.